As now Sanders throws over to Diamond Battles. Now the triple on its way, launched by Gale. Not there. Offensive rebound and the stick back. 95 ticks remaining first quarter. Knights have struggled in this opening 10 minutes to put the orange in the peach basket. Here's Siani Martin. She has not struggled. 12, the three-pointer made. And for her, at her second triple, is there an answer? You betcha. Walk it up for UCF. Final 45 seconds here of this third quarter. Battles to Gale, wide open three. Bullseye is Gale again. Dribble trying to slither it in. Broken play comes in the hands of Brittany Smith. She goes up, can't finish. Siani gets it, loses it. Loose orange on the deck. 1 second and bullseye atop.